top 10 private bee schools in India.
Our focus is on cutting edge domain knowledge and benchmarking with world-class businesses.
Big Tech, excellence with values.
As children, we enjoy very much of benefits that we as young people. So, for example, if we all make mistakes as children, as adults, we all make mistakes. But sometimes, as children, we have this benefit of not owning up to our mistakes because we are all looked upon by our parents, by our teachers, we're surrounded by them. So sometimes it's like, okay, I did a mistake, maybe I don't have to take responsibility of it. Maybe someone else could. So that's the benefit, one benefit that we enjoy. And as for disadvantages, I see that, you know, somewhere we are bound by some things that, you know, as girls, as even as boys, we are bound by some, you know, by the society to do something and to not do something, to be pressurized, indirectly or directly, it depends. But that's one of the major challenges that we face, peer pressure, education pressure, and all that. So that's one of the disadvantages that we have. I
say that happiness is more important than fear. But you know, women in general, they don't experience happiness for their own self. You know, they're bound by their family, they have to take care of their family. They are beyond the well-being of their family, happiness is not known to them. So what would you like to say to these women who have yet to experience happiness for their own selves?
It's a very good question, and it seems like a very good book you read. So that's very good on your part, everyone should do the same. In my book I say that you should love what you do and you should fight for your happiness more than you're scared what other people will think. And I think, you know, especially even though my parents are from Punjab and they immigrated to Canada, I've grown up in a Canadian culture and my parents have grown up in an Indian culture, so we often clash about a lot of things. And sometimes, they have the same mentality of what will other people think. You know, when I started making YouTube videos, it was, what will other people think? You can't be a doctor or a lawyer or do something reputable like that. And then, my own personal example would be, I worked really, really hard at it, and I got to amazing places, and I do think right now my mom is happier at my success than she ever would have been if I did something I didn't want to do. That would have made everyone else proud. And so I think it's an interesting balance because mothers, especially Indian mothers, they always just want what's best for their kids, but sometimes that's also like, oh, I don't want other people to say bad things to you, so this is why I want to protect you. My mom always said something to me, which was, my dad never let me take singing lessons, so you can't take singing lessons either. You know, all parents say that, but I would encourage parents, especially mothers, to those opportunities you were not afforded, then give those to your kids, because a lot of happiness will come from your kids truly being happy, and it has to start with an older generation. You know, my mom has worked incredibly hard, as I'm sure a lot of other mothers here have, and your daughters and sons can only learn the value of happiness through you if you truly encourage them to do what makes them happy. So I would say it's time to stand up for what your kids want, not what society wants, and not what other families want, but what your kids want.